And then he said, yes, I do. all right, seriously, last one, because I gotta go. Why? Hey, wait, I didn't get to finish my punchline. Ah, well, he's probably already heard my routine. Hey, who's ready for some funny?
You guys all remember my cousin Quips?
Hey, Quips.
Hey, Benson, nice to see ya. Speaking of see ya, what did one ocean say to the other ocean? See ya later.
I don't get it.
Oh, well, an ocean is a body of water, and a sea is also...
I don't care.
A little more care would give you a little more hair. Zingo!
Hello, Quips.
Pops, looking good. In fact, you look amazing. Just a compliment. Don't get a big head. Oops, too late. Zamo! And of course, Muscle Man, you love the jokes. Why do seagulls fly over the sea? Because if they flew over the bay, they'd be bagels. I got a whole bit about bodies of water. What? You say you want another one?
We didn't say anything.
What did the lake say to the puddle?
Come on, Quips. Let's get you unpacked. You probably want to wind down after your trip.
Guess it's time to get this comedy show on the road. And by comedy show, I mean me. Zingo!
Dude, he's even worse than last time.
Yeah, Skips. Tell your cousin that if he can't stop telling jokes, then he's got to get out of here.
I can't just do that. I invited him here. No one told you to get rid of your brother Don when he visited.
That's because everyone loved him. I tried to get rid of him.
All right, fine. I'll tell him soon.
Wow, guys, those coughs sound pretty serious. You guys should see a doctor. Oh, that reminds me. Why did the clown go to the doctor? He was feeling a little funny.